Hi everyone, I'm Chris. This is my practice work for MOCO 2020. It's called Extended Play, Augmented Reality Dance for Vinyl Records. As you can see, I have a vinyl record set up here, and I was just going to do a brief explanation of some of the technology that I'm implementing in this choreographic project. So the main driver of the augmented reality is the Vuforia engine, which is built into Unity. Unity is a freely available game developing platform, and it works very well for three-dimensional motion data as well as animations. So in Unity, I've created some custom image targets for the image recognition that the Vuforia augmented reality engine recognizes. So some of them, for example, this record label I simply imaged, cleaned up, and made, whereas other designs were designed specifically for this project. So I just wanted to show you some of the examples. There's another design. This platform is in development. This is a very early stage of what you're seeing. It's part of a Lab Artist Award from the Chicago Dance Makers Forum for this year. So I am filming on my camera, so I am using a webcam and a monitor as a substitute for what will eventually be an app that's viewed on the phone and uses the smartphone's own camera. But in the meantime, you can see I've augmented, if we play the Unity, so I've augmented the center label just by taking a photo of it and cleaning up a bit. And here we have just some pre-recorded motion data that's placed on the image. This is a simple pirouette that I took from, and it's partially because I'm working with sort of paying homage to music box ballerina sculptures that would turn as they play. So when the record turns, the animation turns with that record label. So that's an example of pre-recorded data. So another example would be streaming data. So this, for example, is the custom, which you can see it recognizes quite well. This also turns. And this is this avatar is set up instead of having pre-recorded motion and the animation controller. This avatar is set up to receive streaming animation data. So for my purposes, I've been taking streaming data in 3D motion capture system Optitrack mode. So I can play back a recording, and you can see that it streams that data as if it were live. And again, the idea is for this to eventually be output to the idea being that eventually this created into an app that can be used on the phone, and so that the performance itself can be explored either pre-recorded choreography that's meant for, say, a particular song or a particular album, or a live performance that's actually being streamed in someone's home through data. And in fact, if we leave it tracking, and I go to live mode on my modus setup, you should be able to see me enter the space, jump up and down with my arms above my head. So that's what it looks like. So there's a number of different labels, and the idea is that these could be printed out at home, and they can play back a particular choreography. Again, this link to the label or via live stream. I'm ultimately working towards potentially integrating two or more characters to get a whole cast in the choreography. And again, the idea being either that it's pre-recorded or that it's two live streaming performers from two different locations. So that's some of the future work I'd like to take this. And again, in the age of social distancing where a lot of theaters are shut down, I think it'd be really exciting to provide a more three-dimensional virtual experience of performance, especially in live time, and to transmit some of this performance directly into people's houses where it can actually be interactive, and it can be a very close and personal experience that you can navigate by yourself, either during the performance if it's live, or you can navigate and view the performance at any time you want if it's pre-recorded. So that's the basics of this project, Extended Play, Augmented Reality Dance for Vinyl Records. I hope you enjoyed some of what you see, and I hope you're willing to provide some very helpful feedback about the directions this project is going and what interests you about it and what would be valuable to you. Thank you guys. Happy MOCO'20.